Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. How to solve this third degree equation for x value? This third degree equation containing square root. In general, it's not easy to solve a third degree equation. Here, we are going to discuss a very special method to solve a third degree equation. In theory, the highest power is 3. There should be 3 solutions. Because here we have a square root of 3, we define a new variable, t equals the constant square root of 3. Replace square root of 3 by t. We have rewrite this equation as an equation about t. We treat x as a constant. This is a quadratic equation about t. A equals 2x, b equals 8x squared plus 1, c equals 8x to the power 3 minus 1. We can use quadratic formula to solve this quadratic equation about t to find the two t values. The discriminant delta equals 8x squared plus 1 squared minus 4 times 2x times 8x cubed minus 1. This is a b squared, b is here, minus 4 times A times C. We can simplify the right-hand side. This implies delta equals 4x plus 1, then square. Use the quadratic formula to find the t value. Delta here is 4x plus 1 squared. We plug in here. Delta should have two values. One is positive, one is negative here. But originally here is positive, negative. It doesn't matter. You have another positive, negative. So we have the answer plus minus here. Continue to simplify. We have t equals the two answers. Two answers are in terms of x. What is t? T equals square root of 3. We can replace t by square root of 3 to solve the two answers for x values. First one. T equals negative 2x plus 1. Replace t by square root of 3. Solve this equation. We find one solution. X equals 1 minus square root of 3 over 2. This is the first solution for this third degree equation. When t equals square root of 3 for the second solution, replace t by square root of 3 here. Solve this equation for x. Both sides times 2x first. Then simplify. We have a quadratic equation about x. 4 is a, 2 times 1 plus square of 3 is b, c equals 1. Use the quadratic equation. We find the delta first. B squared minus 4ac. Simplify, we have delta equals 8 times square root of 3, which is 2 squared times square root of 12. Plug in delta here. Continue to simplify. We have negative 1 plus square root of 3 plus minus the fourth root of 12 divided by 4. Here 2 cancel. Right? We have two answers here plus the answer we derived previously. We have three answers here for x. X equals 1 minus square root of 3 divided by 2. X equals negative 1 plus square root of 3 plus minus the fourth root of 12, then divided by 4. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.